What do you like about Star Jewel?
I love everything about Star Jewel because it instills so much confidence in girls and helps thinking skills. And it really helps girls learn to love who they are and it gives them a chance to showcase what makes them really special.
That's really awesome. And what about this perfection crown block? It's really decorated.
It is the biggest crown block I've ever had. I actually decorated it all by myself, but it's kind of a lot messy right now because it's been a very long morning. So inside of it, we have the essentials. We have the phone, my money, and my keys are in here. I have a Subway receipt because as a queen, you got to eat when you can, where you can. I have a Starbucks drop that gives you carry in the morning to make your on time. And no, it was not.
This is a Mom Talk informative post. I'm your junior intern, Macie Bazella, and I am behind the scenes at the Star Jewel Fall Festival Pageant in Ohio. I am so excited today. One of the theme wears is costume wear. What's your name?
My name is Kayla.
What? Tell me about your costume.
Well, I'm Princess Jasmine, and I chose to be Princess Jasmine because she is one of my favorite Disney princesses, and I believe that she is a great role model for little girls.
Thank you. And how do you like the pageant so far? Is it fun?
I love the pageant. It's been a lot of fun meeting the other girls, and the costume portion is definitely my favorite part of the pageant.
Same with me. This is a Mama Talk informative post. I'm your junior intern, Macie Bazella. I found another queen. Hi, Macie. What's your name and your title?
Hi, I'm Kelly Hedrick, and I am Star Jewel Amethyst Queen.
That's so cool. What are some of the appearances that you've done for Star Jewel?
Well, one of them, I did a community blood drive where I registered the people that were coming in to donate blood. And another thing that I did was to help our community on a day where they asked us all to come and help clean up their streets to make our community beautiful and to keep it that way.
That is so awesome. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.